arrive on this planet and blinking step into the sun. There is more to see that can never be seen, more to do that can never be done. There is far too much to take in here, more to find that can never be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small on the endless round. It's the circle of life.
Represent the crown of time, not to let down. A better And you swore you wouldn't see her again. Perhaps we should go somewhere more private. How about the basement?
Tonight and goodbye to my discontent. I just got a ticket to the main event. It's a thriller in Manila, but it's Diana in Camilla. The whole of New York has these guys are gonna fight. It suddenly became one hell of a night. Now let's start the show. Ready, set,
you chat, you and me, how about that? Tell me then, will this take long? I'll be brief, I want you gone. Here's the truth about royal life, a princess's lover as well as his wife. Don't you know, must I make it clear, I picked you out and put you here. Of Jack, who he is, for his strength and a noble life. Charles for who he's not, some fantasy prince and some storybook plot. Oh, 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 you're completely mad. Such delusion and confusion, how bloody sad. You're a fool, you're a fling, you're a thing on the side. Well, I'm a celebrated bride. I've been discreet, stayed out of your way. You showed up to the church on my wedding day.
You could mold me as you like. While the skinny on that ninny is she's really rather bright. I've suffered through divorce, I know how it destroys. I've had it done to me, I won't do it to my boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, now this is a show. And I'm cross for the flow, I go. It's a thriller in Manila, but it's Diana in Camilla.
Thriller in Manila,
but here's the story.
Maybe it's me, maybe I'm to blame. If
together. Replace them all.
It's just us and her, not 5'4". Does it mean we're not a family anymore?
This was not supposed to happen. This is just a bunch of crap.
Imagination.
silent innocences, abandoning their defenses. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Face away from the garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. And listen to the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of the world you dry your tears. I'm here with you beside you to guard you and to guide you. Christine,
That's all I ask of you.
Say you shall pay one love and lifetime. Say the word and I will follow you.
Share each day, each night, each morning.
Say.
And are looking around at another 100 people who got off of the plane and are looking at us who got off of the train and the plane and the bus maybe yesterday. It's a city of strangers. Some come to work, some to play. A city of strangers. Some come to stare, some to stay. And every day, the ones who stay can find each other in the crowded streets and the garden parks. By the rusty fountains and the dusty trees with the battered barks. And they walk together past the poster walls with the crude remarks. And they meet at parties through the friends of friends who they never know. Will you pick me up or do I meet you there? Shall we let it go? Did you get my message? Cause I looked in vain. Can we see each other Tuesday if it doesn't rain? Look, I'll message you tomorrow or I'll call you and explain. And another 100 people just got off of the train. Another 100 people just got off of the train and came up through the crowd, while another 100 people just got off of the bus and are looking around at another 100 people who got off of the plane and are looking at us who got off of the train and the plane and the bus maybe yesterday. It's a city of strangers. Some come to work, some to play. A city of strangers. Some come to stare, some to stay. And every day, some go away. Or they find each other in the crowded streets and the garden parks. By the rusty fountains and the dusty trees with the battered barks. And they walk together past the postered walls with the crude remarks. And they meet at parties through the friends of friends who they never know. Will you pick me up or do I meet you there? Or shall we let it go? Did she get my message? Cause I looked in vain. Can we see each other Tuesday if it doesn't rain? Look, I'll message you tomorrow or I'll call you and explain. And another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. And another 100 people just got off of the train. Another 100 people just got off of the train.
You could drive a person crazy. You could drive a person mad. Ba-da-da. First you make a person feel all hazy, so a person could be had. Ba-da-da. Then you leave a person dangling sadly outside your door, which it only makes a person gladly want you even more. I could understand a person if she said to go away. Ba-da-da. I could understand a person if she happened to be gay.
You think?
Do I know?
Nah.
But worse than that, a person that titillates a person and then leaves him flat is crazy. She
She's a troubled person. She's a truly crazy person herself.
Feminist, it's so confusing. She's ghosting me, guys.
What are you so afraid of?
When a person's personality is personable, she shouldn't ought to sit on her butt. It's harder than a matador coercing a bull to try to get you out of your rut. So single and attentive and attractive, a chick is everything a person could wish. But turning off a person is the act of a chick who likes to pull the hooks out of fish. Knock, knock, is anybody there? Knock, knock, it really isn't fair.
Not fair,
not fair, not fair. Knock, knock, I'm working all my
working
all my
working
all my. Knock, knock, a zombie's in my arms. All that sweet affection, what?
Bobby, 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 you could drive a person frantic. You could blow a person's cool, like you get a person all romantic while you make them feel a fool. But when a person says you just don't get her, that's when you're good. You impersonate a person better than a zombie should. I could understand a person if she wasn't good in bed. She's
no shit!
I could understand a person if she actually was dead.
Ba-da-da-da! Exclusive you! Elusive you! Will any person ever get the juice of you? You're crazy! You're a troubled person! You're a truly, deeply maladjusted, never to be trusted, crazy person! Yourself! Bobby is my hobby and I'm giving it up!
She wanted a home and not just a half. She used to call me sweet daddy when I was just a child. You remind me of her when you laugh. Part of the deal in this game, you gotta make the queen disappear. Dawn with a flick of the wrist. What's a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this? It's so hard to recognize, and I finally realize that there's no room for regret. True love, true love, true love.
I'm
Steal a little and they throw you in jail. Steal a lot and they make you the king.
That's only one step down from here, baby. Call a land of permanent bliss. What's a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this? What's a sweetheart like you doing in a dump like this?
I had a woman down in Alabama. She was a backwoods girl, but she sure was realistic. She said, boy, without a doubt, have to quit your mess and straighten out. You could die down here, be just another accident statistic. 'Cause there's a slow train coming. Real suicide case, but there was nothing I could do to stop it. Hey. I don't care about economy. I don't care about astronomy. But it sure do bother me to see my loved ones turning into puppets. Oh. Mm, 'cause there's a slow train coming.
Why I cry out loud.
7, 8.
They're gonna wait outside in line to get to see.
I'll appear in a lavalier that goes all the way down to my waist.
Here a ring, there a ring, everywhere a ring, a ring.
But always in the best of taste.
She's given up her humdrum life.
I'm gonna be
Roxy.
Let's just keep kissing till we come to
racer. Let's face it, making mistakes like this will make worse. Woman's already pretty bad. Might stop running. It's time we just let this thing go. It was a pretty good bad idea, wasn't it though? It's a bad idea, me and you. It's a bad idea, me and you. Hold me close while I think this through. It's a very poor idea, me and you. It was a pretty good bad idea, wasn't it though? I know it's right for me. It's the only thing I've ever done. What if I never see myself ever being anything more than what
changes, a restless tide untamable. You came my way and I knew a storm could come too. You lift me high or let me fall.
My love, your love. I'd learn to slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share. No, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window hole. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear. While I watch, watch, watching people pass, I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? That we belong, but every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear. While I'm watch, watch, watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass, waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear. While I'm watch, watch, watching people pass, waving through a window. Can anybody
to want you? I don't need you to search for the proof that I should. You don't have to convince me. You don't have to be scared you're not enough. Cause what we've got going is good. I don't need more reminders of all that's been broken. Start over, try to quiet the noises in your head. We can't compete with all that. So what if it's us? What if it's us and only us? And what came before won't count.
never thought there'd be someone like you who would want me.
Well,
so I give you 10,000 reasons to not let me go. But if you really see me, if you like me for me and nothing else, well, that's all that I've wanted for longer than you could possibly know. So it can be us, it can be us and only us. And what came before won't count anymore or matter. We can try that, it's not so impossible. Nobody else but the two of us here, 'cause you're saying it's possible. We can just watch the whole world disappear till you're the only one I still know. Just you and me.
It'll be us, it'll be us and only us. And what came before won't count anymore.
We can try that, you and me. That's all that we needed to be. And the rest of the world falls away. And the rest of the world falls away. And it's only us.
Riff raff, street rat, I don't buy that. If only they'd look closer, would they see a poor boy? No, siree. They'd find out there's so much more to me.
I'm gonna become somebody. I don't know how exactly, but I am. I have to. Somehow.
Proud of your boy. I'll make you proud of your boy. Believe me, bad as I've been, Ma, you're in for a pleasant surprise. I've wasted time. I've wasted me. So say I'm slow for my age, a late bloomer, okay. I agree that I've been one rotten kid. Some sun, some pride, and some joy. But I'll get over these lousing up, messing up, screwing up times. You'll see, Ma, now comes the better part. Someone's gonna make good, cross his stupid heart. Make good and finally make you proud of your boy. Tell me that I've been a louse and a loafer. You won't get a fight here, no ma'am. Say I'm a gold brick, a goof off, no good. But that couldn't be all that I am. Water flows under the bridge, let it pass, let it go. There's no good reason that you should believe me, not yet. I know, but someday and soon I'll make you proud of your boy. So don't look back, 'cause the boy that you knew isn't there anymore. And Mom, those dreams that you had for me, I'll make sure that they happen, I guarantee.